I was... I'll be fine.
We were ambushed. I was expecting Dominion soldiers, but instead it was Frost Banshees. They seemed to just rise from the snow itself. Doden and Chengun were with me. We tried to fight them off, but my wound reopened. They were taken. This is all my fault. If I were stronger, I could have protected them. Thank you. This couldn't have happened at a worse time, but I'm glad I can count on you to help. Indeed. It does my heart well to hear you say that after being lost to that dark path before. Hold true to the Master's teachings. For now, go speak with Wengun outside. Wengun can help you track down the boys. These wounds won't stop me.
You don't.
I hope
Do-chan
is alright. You must be the warrior Do-chan mentioned earlier. How's he doing? His wound was pretty severe. To say the least, a wound like that might never heal at all if he keeps pushing himself. I'll keep him here. Someone needs to go find those two he was with before it's too late. They got nabbed by frost banshees, so there's only one place they would go. The spirits like to haunt a nearby cavern. They drain all the spiritual energy out of people for food. They keep the stolen energy in an enchanted core. If you destroy the frost banshees and the core, you should be able to recover their victim's energy. Hopefully it's not too late to use the energy to revive anyone frozen in the frost banshee cavern. You better hurry if you hope to save them.
A dynamic quest has begun.
Please try again later. Are you all having fun?
Wonderful!
Now be good.
I love
you. It's nice here.
Looks like they're under control.
Such weak willpower. Let's hurry and feed.
Don't try and interrupt our meal.
Monsters!
I'm not going to end up as lunch for some frozen spirit.
You repent.
I'm to die. Solid.
It's you. I thought for sure Master Doden and I were done for. We were attacked by something. Then everything went foggy. Then we were having a nice time with some new friends. Then darkness and cold. Oh no! Master Doden! Is he all right? I'll take him to the Explorer's base camp straight away and get him warmed up.